Not only do I need your support in getting to the bottom of the voting irregularities that you have presented to my office, but I need your support to get through these politically motivated legal challenges that have been leveled against me. I am fighting back, and I need you too. Please go on and visit the site standwithtina.org and show your support at standwithtina.org. I need your voices. I need your support. I need your prayers. And I need your financial contributions to ensure that our legal rights will continue. I'm so grateful for your support today. And thank you for being here and welcoming me back home.